Lost to us today. A message to our friends.